I am your big brother. Good luck. Hey you, are you hearing me? Are you listening to me?
Reliant Stadium is the home for this matchup between the Dallas Cowboys and the Houston Texans.
Well, when you talk about the Dallas Cowboys and the
Houston
Texans,
I'm checking my audio system.
The Dallas Cowboys,
are you listening to me?
Like, we're the big brother, the Houston Texans, the little brother, and the little
just
brother.
Just let me know if you're listening to me or not, please.
I think that describes today's game of the
I would appreciate
it. Especially from the Houston Texans side, this should be fun to watch.
I have to say this, though.
Don't you listen to me?
David Carr led the Texans.
Man, are you listening to me? Just let me know.
So, you know, we're talking about one of the storied franchises in history against...
Bro, please let me know if you listen to me.
Expansion team breaking out of the expansion, breaking out in 2011. This is
going to
be a great rivalry building for years to come.
I remember the game you're talking about very well, and I think that's what we could have here today. The Houston Texans just tired of hearing about the Dallas Cowboys. We saw the emotion that night back many years ago, Jim. I think we could see that same emotion from the Houston Texans here today.
Watch the blitz, watch the blitz.
Martin's going to take the handoff.
Down now, the offense has three more chances.
He's coming.
Let's go.
They're able to make the change after that.
It's a culture. That's what you've got to create when you talk about running the football.
Man.
And when you get it going the right way, you can grind the defense up.
Get ready.
First down.
That's a big time tackle. They lose them 3 yards short of the first down marker.
Watch the blitz, watch the blitz.
Pull it, go!
Run, 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 run!
Right side. And
the blitz on the line. Make it two.
Three! Let's go!
Here we go, man. Johnson on the deep pass.
Sorry for the inconvenience, Joe.
The Cowboys are ready to run back this kick. And he's out across the 20 and tackle.
17 on the return.
So we'll give all the information we can as soon as we get it, but it looks like it could be a major injury, and I just, well, I'll work with that.
What's the matter?
50-50!
Up the coverage. You play straight man-to-man, you're going to give up a lot of completions.
Over!
Man up, man up. Take it right from the center.
Run!
And they bring it back.
They really are great athletes. They got size and they can really run. That was a good job by the outside.
50-50!
This is frustrating for a coach. You call a play, you get the receiver down the field on a corner route, and your quarterback cannot put it on the target.
Harris, the receiver, under, the under, under, slot. Under. Romo's back in shotgun formation. They pick, he's in the clear.
The 30, the 20, the 10.
He's behind the defense, but look at the hustle and the speed by the defense. They get the tackle from behind.
Let's go.
That game sets them up here on this play. Jason Witten.
They can play calls like that. That was a terrible call here on first down. They don't have to blitz, and one of their defensive linemen gets a sack without any.
Pull us 41.
Pushing the foul, roughing the passer, defense.
Decline the penalty.
The penalty is declined.
The Cowboys will tie it up with this extra point. And the point after is good. The Texans ready to receive the kick.
Well, let's go!
Finding a
kind of refreshing to watch, isn't it, to see a team that has played the toughest of patience, just keep running the football, grinding out some first downs, resting their defense, tired out their opponent's defense. That was a money play that time by the offense. It picked up some good yards. Nothing like it. Show the defense you're willing to get in there and slug it out and get some tough running yards. You can pump fake the safeties, make one of them
move
deep down the line. Hey. Throws to the right. It's fourth down. What do you do? I got the answer right here. You punt it. Play field position. Make the other offense drive the length of the field to score.
Hey, looks like man.
Get ready.
Taking a snap of the shotgun. Failed to pick up the first down, and they'll give the ball back to the other side. Here comes the training staff as we've got a player down on the field. That's a good job. He's able to get up and get off the field. And my guess is he's going to be okay. A little bit of a scare there, no doubt about it.
Hey, oh, hey, that makes everybody know. Alert.
DeMarco Murray from the University of Oklahoma. He was a standout Sooner, and he is a standout Cowboy. This guy can flat out get it done. Cover that much area. That's a terrible job by the defense giving up that touchdown pass.
Inside of the uprights. Cowboys will be kicking off.
Touchdown.
Tight coverage. That time they have double coverage on him.
Get ready.
They make the catch. All you can do is raise your arm and go, well, we did our best.
And it's
that's what you have to do as a defensive back. You got to wait to the last second. Wait till the receiver uses his hands. And once they go up, put your hand in between them and knock that football down.
Let's go.
Fire it out to the left.
Just stick the football on him. When you see a receiver run a route like this, they're going to the corner, driving, going on a line drive, so that way there can't
Let's
be
go.
A mistake. On the way, third down. Down the field. Everybody's so careful. But look what can happen. You can have the perfect throw, the perfect catch,
and the
big play. Let's see how they end up the big play here.
Tie game now. We'll see how the teams react to it. Will it be positive or negative?
Please.
Let's go.
And the offensive coordinator, they're all aggressive. So, hey, well, it's not good enough just to get a touchdown. They want to get that extra point or 2 points. Nice job that time.
Deep
defense, they are tough. When you run that football, they got some men up front, and that time they stopped that run just for a short gain.
Man, man, man!
It's down.
Get ready!
After the 3 yards, he'll be taken down. Power running. A lot of teams in this league don't even do anymore.
Nice play.
What a good job by the defensive player there.
Here we go.
Let's go.
Get away. 50. Under. 54.
Jason Witten with the grab. I just don't think that's a good job by the defense. It's fourth and short. You kind of know what the offense is going to do. They were not ready, and they give up the first down.
Hey, he's in. I got him all day.
50.
Let's go.
First down here after the completion.
Four down. Mike 56.
Press.
And he's brought down by Ryan Cushing.
That's what I'm talking about, baby.
Run by the offense there, and it's good for a few yards and gets him another first down. Yards. Terrible job by the defense. Lack of hustle, bad tackling, you name it. They allowed the short throw and catch to go all the way down the field for a score.
And receivers in this NFL now are so good, it's so easy for them to throw and catch and just keep picking up those first downs.
Halftime is coming up, but first we reach the 2-minute mark.
41, hurry up!
Puma, let's go!
That's terrible run by the running back. It's a short game. It's all his fault. He picked the wrong hole. Should have cut it back. He didn't, and that's why he was tackled.
Over 50.
That last one
got only a yard.
Makes the grab. They knock him down.
That's a nice throw catch by the quarterback and receiver. Puts him in good position where they have a chance to pick up this third down.
The offense needs 2 yards to get the first down after the completion. Beyond the first down marker.
This pass defense gives up more completions in the NFL than any other coverage by far. Yeah, they're stopping the deep passes down the field, four guys deep, but nobody's there to stop all the ones going across them.
The offense is set at the line for the first
down. Gun.
Well, when your offense goes out there and scores a touchdown to put you ahead, it's got to give a big lift to the defense. They got to get excited and go out there and hold that lead.
And the extra point is good. The Texans ready to receive the kick. They come to the line. Andre Johnson on the deep pass.
Run!
It's an open handoff.
They stopped the first down play that time by the offense, and now they have a
There's the handoff. Gains five. The Cowboys call the timeout. They're first.
When you run the football like this and you show toughness, there is no doubt when you fake it and try to throw the football down the field, the quarterback's going to have all day to get it done.
All set to punt here. That's the end of the first half. And we'll be back in a moment with the first half analysis. We're back here now in this one, where the Texans are leading by two. He's got a chance to return this one. This doesn't look good. We've got a player down, and he's in pain.
Well, they're teaching all these guys in the NFL, don't hit high, and we might be seeing more of this, lower body injuries, because the defensive players, they're learning. Hit them lower. Don't get any
59, 59.
Offense lines up. And there's the first snap of the second.
Hurry up.
I like this. Show some patience. Don't try to get it all one play. Pick up first downs and try to go down.
I got you.
Williams lined up in the
I'm
slot.
Scared.
Let's go.
180. Over.
Here I go.
Yellow, ready?
Blue 80.
Make bad decisions. I don't care how good you can throw the football. The result usually it's going to turn into an interception.
Hey, watch the point.
Get ready.
Load up the box. Start the 46 defense.
That's a nice play that time. And they're moving the football. That's a great
season. I got press.
Johnson.
Let's go.
Up now as a receiver.
You take those blind side hits. The first thing you think of as a quarterback when you get up, did somebody make a mistake? Or did I make a mistake not seeing that guy coming?
Get ready. Fred 38. Fred 38.
Looking to the right side.
Good job on the corner that time, knocking the football down on the throw down the field by the quarterback. That will go down as a pass defense by him. Good job.
Let's go.
Let's see what they do on this third down situation. Johnson got it.
Nice situation. They're winning the football game. Now they're in the red zone. Let's see if they can come up with a play that pulls the defense.
Watch the blitz. Watch the blitz.
Let's go.
To the long Brad, 38. Game, so let's
home,
see what
Brad,
they do.
38. Mike 50.
Ocean.
If you go to an NFL practice, they spend about 40% of their time practicing plays going in to score. And that's why they made it look so easy here. Nice throw by the quarterback on first and goal.
Well, let's go. Red 38.
Job that time by the defense, so quick and so ready for that play. They reacted very fast. That's why they stopped it.
And he's tackled just past the 20. We'll mark it at the 22-yard line.
Now let's go 52.
First down here.
Let's go.
Pass is made and it's incomplete. The hit jars the ball out.
Well, it's so hard to do this nowadays to jar the football out of the hands of the receiver, but the defender did it that time. He hit him. That football came loose. Incomplete pass.
Shotgun look here. Kill, for Tony Romo.
Pass.
Receiver up. That's an interception.
Let's go. Let's go!
Thing to say about that play, it's just it gained a few yards, so not only are they moving in scoring position, but they're giving their defense a lot of rest.
Get ready.
Nice job by the quarterback. Nobody open down the field. He throws it short. It does not get a first down, but it sure makes third down a lot easier.
The offense go.
The Cowboys get a first down.
The offense down the red zone. It'll be good for them for the rest of this game. Their confidence for the offensive coach if they could punch this in for the touchdown. Offensive coordinator down inside when you're inside the 20-yard line or the red zone, find ways to complete the pass. They did that time.
Standing back in the shotgun, ready to score. That's a touchdown, and that tightens things up.
What a tremendous throw by the quarterback that time for the touchdown. What confidence he has in that arm. Small window, very little room to throw that football in there. He didn't worry about it, fired it.
The Texans ready to take that football down the field.
They were ready for that play, and they stopped it.
Johnson's in the slot.
Let's go! Red 38! Red 38!
Back to the quarterback. Out of the gun. Makes the grab. Pitches the ball over the downfield. That's a first down catch.
This double blitz. When you talk about a receiver these guys out there now, and this one in particular,
let's go!
Double coverage, they're still able to go in between the defenders, rise up, and make the catch. Good job by the receiver that time. Getting that extra couple yards. Gets the first down. They are marching. Let's see how the defense reacts.
Watch the blitz. Watch the blitz.
They're coming.
Get ready. Let's go. 38.
The Texans move the chain.
Good job by the offense. Lions get another first down. You can tell by looking down on the field that defense hands on their knees. They are getting tired.
15 minutes to go. You're watching the NFL on EA Sports.
Well, let's go.
Final quarter underway now with this snap. It brings up second down.
That time by the wide receiver making that cut, he gets open, gets behind the defense, and a nice throw.
Watch the blitz! Watch the blitz!
First down here.
Under
Harris is a receiver 11, in the 11, slot.
Man left, man left.
Touchdown drive by the offense. They're still behind, but I gotta say this to the defense. You're just giving up. You let them march down there and let them get back in the game. Toughen up and get it done.
And the kicker is ready to go.
When you're off target like that, you deserve to throw an interception.
Gun, gun, gun.
He's first down. Pull
gun. Wait,
Eddie.
Anytime your team is down, you're inside the other team, you look for one of your star players. Your quarterback, wide receiver, or running back, they need to make a big play here.
Let's go, left, man. Left.
Ready. Four down, four down. New Mike 52, Mike 52.
Looking to the right side and throwing. Seven.
Good job, D. Good job. He gets a smart spot in the ball.
Red zone. Nice throw by the quarterback, and he gets a completion. Good timing by the defensive player that time. He gets to the receiver, just as the football is getting there and makes the hit, knocks that football loose. The defense is all excited. They want to try to stop them, and they make bad mistakes and give up the touchdown.
The Cowboys now with the extra point to tie the game. Extra point is good. Cowboys will be kicking off. Waves his arm, and he's going to make a fair catch.
Wee! Wee! Wee!
Watch the blitz!
Bullet!
Lines up here. The give to the running back. That's a big tackle behind the line of scrimmage.
Wee! Wee! But the offensive player doesn't get it done.
Bad job. Watch the blitz! Watch the blitz!
Here we have second
half. Three!
He's coming.
Let's go.
Right, right,
Fred,
right.
38. Three! Three! Three!
Three!
Fire it out to the left.
The pass results in an incomplete.
That was a big hit by the defender. The receiver drops the football. I'll tell you what. I guarantee the next time he goes over the middle, he'll be looking for that defender.
He sends the halfback in motion.
Three, three.
Pass, 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 pass.
Looking for an open receiver on the right.
That's a bad play call by the defensive coordinator. A close game late in the fourth quarter. Third and 10 plus. And you make a call like that, that's why you gave the offense a chance. And they succeeded in getting the first down.
The Texans have scored over 300 timeouts. We're here in the fourth quarter.
Good block, and then if you have a lead fullback, can he get past him and block the linebacker to free up the halfback so he can go in between them and get in the secondary and make a big play?
Hey, here we go. Here we go.
Let's go.
This game has less than a minute to go.
Brent, 38. Three, 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 three.
Searching for space to the right, to the 25.
When you see the rams like that, a lot of things have to happen. Of course, he has good vision, and he has talent. But how about those blocks down the field, those blocks in the secondary? That's what creates long runs.
They're able to
get ready.
The chains.
Brent, 38.
I got him.
Here's the handoff. The Arian cross.
Run, 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 run.
Give us the fighting
3 yard gain on
back
the play.
Three, 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 three. Get ready.
Play 88.
Play 88.
Mike's 50. Mike's 50.
Pressure kick coming up here. The Cowboys decide to take a timeout here.
Hey, Pussy, you still first. Good game.
The Texans are a kick away from a field goal that would give them the lead here late in the game. Better than that for a kicker. The game winner at the end.
Nah, they live. That's what they live for.